got three goals up there. Now, some of you folks can make it in that middle goal. Some of you can make it in the middle goal. Now, I'm going to tell you something right now. Somebody like Kobe. Kobe ain't got no business going to that middle goal trying to make it. Isaiah ain't got no business going to that middle goal trying to make it. Jody ain't got no business going to that middle goal trying to make it. So, the rest of you probably make it to that middle goal. But you got three goals down there. So that means that all of you know how to go to the same goal. You got to go to one of those goals to make a shot. You do not leave until you make the shot. Once you make the shot, you dribble the ball back. You better pay attention. You dribble the ball back down here. I don't want to see you walking. I don't want to see you double dribbling. I want to see you control the basketball after you make your shot and dribble it back with control. When you get down here to the white line, you're going to turn, pick up your ball, and hold your ball. You do not shoot the ball in the snow down here.
Where's the big kids talking to the little kids?
Yeah,